to talk about a couple people as usual, but the one person I admire first and foremost is my dad. Now, my dad went through a lot of hardships in his life, and he was the one who really pushed me to going to college. My dad's basically worked at a grocery store since I was born, and he works ridiculous hours, sometimes to the point where he only gets 3 hours of sleep a night. When I was in college and I would come home for the weekend, it wouldn't be odd if I actually didn't see him at all, because he would come home after I'd already gone to bed, and he would be gone by the time I woke up. My dad dropped out of high school back in his day. That was more acceptable to do. And when the world changed to the point where you basically had to get a college degree to get a good job, my dad pushed me and my brother ever since we were little to go to college. Even if I do have some pros and cons about my college experience, some reservations about going to college in the first place, I am glad that I at least got my degree for my dad. Because I knew that was what he was raising me for, and I wanted to make him proud. Plus, despite my dad not going to college and dropping out of high school, he's one of the smartest men I know. And he's always distinguishing between book smart and street smart. And he is definitely the street smart person, I am the book smart person. So he's constantly looking out for me whenever I go out, or even when I moved to an apartment in LA during my last years of college, he gave me a taser in case I ever have to walk home alone. He's constantly looking out for our family's safety. Both he and my mom have been very forgiving about me being an unemployed college graduate, being willing to give me money when I go out, or even pay my loans for a little bit until I find a job. Even if I do feel incredibly guilty that they're doing that for me. And my dad's also really funny, and I get a lot of my raunchy humor from him. So I basically admire my dad for being a funny, educated person who works tirelessly to support our family and make sure that our family is doing all right. I could go on about every friend I have and how much I admire them, but I'll stick to my two best friends because I'm always in awe of them both. One of my best friends grew up in a less than ideal home, less than ideal family. And in high school, and shortly after we graduated high school, she poured herself into work and getting an apartment to support herself, and was constantly trying to stay above water financially, and she did it, even if it was really hard at times. And so her determination has never ceased to amaze me. And nowadays, she is always so incredibly happy, so incredibly positive, where I try to be optimistic, but I usually end up being kind of on the negative, unsure side. And so it always amazes me how she's constantly able to smile, able to think forward, and able to make friends so easily, which I saw she was kind of anxious to do before. And she's constantly wanting to meet new people, and she's full of life, which is something I wish I had. And her acrylic paintings are awesome. I wish I could acrylic paint. I stuck to digital paint when she tried to teach me. And then my other best friend, who went through a lot as far as bullying in school, she came out so strong and independent and sure of herself. Like, the answer's obvious, but still, sometimes I'm just like, where did you get that from and where can I get some? She's never needed anybody, and yet she's so affectionate and friendly anyway. She's also the one where I got my dirty personality from. I blame her for all my corruption back in middle school and even elementary school. Those are the people that I admire most. I'll see you next Friday for another Vloggy Vonsleki. Bye!